Charles Benson now with a breakdown of those early voting numbers and a closer look at the calculation behind President Trump's visit tonight to Kenosha.
Here we are on election eve, and President Trump is back in battleground Wisconsin. And let's look at why he has come back to Wisconsin, because 4 years ago he won by less than 1%. 23,000 fewer votes decided the difference between Hillary Clinton and Donald Trump. And why is he going to Kenosha County? Here's why. Let's zoom in on that area, and you can see Kenosha County, percentage-wise, was the closest county in the state of Wisconsin in 2016. Fewer than 240 votes decided the difference between Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton. But the real story is in the absentee ballots. Look at the number of people who have already voted early in Wisconsin. When you look at the totals, nearly 1.9 million people have already voted in Wisconsin. That's about two-thirds of the turnout we saw in 2016. When you look at the number of people out of that who voted in person early, well, nearly a third. So a lot of people have already voted early in Wisconsin. And one thing to keep in mind on election night, it's going to take a long time to count all of those votes. They can't start counting until tomorrow. Some counties already telling us they may not have election results until after midnight. Charles Benson, TMJ4 News.